I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone in Google Voice. Step 1. Open the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap to open either the Calls or Messages screen. You'll want to navigate to the section where you have a message from the person you want to block in Google Voice. In this example, I'll open Messages. Step 2. Tap the message or phone call from the person you want to block. Step 3. Tap the ellipses on this screen to open a menu and then click Block Number in this menu. A window pops up letting you know that if you move forward, you'll no longer receive messages or phone calls from this number. Step 4. Tap Block. You'll see a red circle with a line through it next to that person's name and a note at the bottom of the screen letting you know that user has been blocked. Unfortunately, the only real way to see all of the numbers you've blocked in your Google Voice account is through a web browser. You'll need to navigate to myaccount.google.com/blocklist and then sign into your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on the blocked users list associated with your Google account. If you see a number you want to unblock in Google Voice, all you need to do is click the X next to that number. That phone number will be unblocked immediately in your Google Voice account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.